I don't know why my camera just shut off. Did it even record the first part? But if it didn't, hey y'all, good morning. I'm recording this part because I don't know if it recorded it. If it didn't, I'm not gonna add it. And then you won't see it, then you won't know that I didn't add it. But anyway, I'm packed, I'm almost all the way packed. Gotta put my makeup in the bag. I'm gonna put on some mascara, grab my phone and head out the door because I'm gonna go see Ben and Fia get on the bus for school. Hey y'all, so I made it back to the Tri-City Airport, Pasco Airport, whatever they call it here. And now I've got about an hour and a half to kill until the plane actually takes off. So, probably gonna look at the Tri-City News and Gifts shop. It's really the only store they have here, although they have like a Columbia Bar and Grill. But other than that, not a whole lot to do, so. In fact, I need to find out which gate I'm even going out of, because I started to go down to this gate, but I don't even know if that's gate. Well, I made it to Seattle. I have a 2.5 hour layover here before I head to Dallas. I think my flight time to Dallas is like 4 hours. So I have a little bit of time to get comfy and get some work done. And at this airport, you actually deplane out on the tarmac. And then we have to walk up. It's misting here, but not raining. So, you know, could be worse. A little cooler here, it's like 55 degrees I think they said, so a little bit cooler, but all in all not bad. I'm wearing a long sleeve shirt, so I'm good, but go inside, grab something to eat, settle in and wait for my flight. Just finished eating McDonald's. Hamburger and fries and a Coke. Totally unhealthy, but it was good. Now I'm gonna go to my gate and get ready to get on my next flight. We had a flight delay, so it's delayed by about 15 minutes, and they offered 2 vouchers to people who wanted to take later flights and get in tomorrow morning, $650. And so I was like, okay. I walked up, but they'd already gotten 2 people to take them, so I'm just waiting for my turn to board. I'm group E, as in excellence, as in excitable. She was trying to get my video. That lady right there, she wanted to be in my video. I said no. So anyway, it's raining here now, and just getting ready to go down the jetway. Outside a little bit, so it's not raining too hard right now, so